from Kansas City, Kansas, and I'm in Group A. And today I'm going to share my Unity poem. Unity is for me and you. Unity is to our community being true. Unity is never giving up on what you do. Unity is always making sure that the job is complete through and through. Unity is discovering the goals that we share. Unity is showing other people that about them you care. Unity is showing a lot of love. Unity is gentle as a precious dove. United we stand, divided we fall. So let's unite and together stand tall. Unity is making the wrong things right. Unity is us hand in hand, peacefully fighting justice's fight. Unity is caring despite of race, because we're all a part of the human race. Unity is putting the feelings of others before your own. Unity is an open door home. Unity is never talking about someone behind their back. Because when you fall, unity is why that same person will have your back. United we stand, divided we fall. So let's unite and together stand tall.
Kansas Group A, and today I will be reciting my poem, United We Stand. To me, unity means working together to get the job done. Working together means you've already won. Together we have power, standing tall like a tower. United we achieve more, unity is opening new doors. Unity creates peace for you and me. Like goodness falling from the sky, together we can fly so high. Unity means agree to disagree. In the end, it all works out for you and for me. Working as a team will achieve this dream. Unity is like a butterfly with many beautiful colors. Not one single color is more important than the others. So stand in unity for you, me, and we. United we stand, but divided we fall. So let's unite and together stand tall.